Dear Daisy community, thank you for your continuous support over the last couple of months. Here is Endotech with you this evening. We would like to address you since we launched today Daisy. We see that smart contract is functioning properly. We see that we're receiving your funds. We found out that we need to further improve the application in order to show you the exact numbers of the whole operation. We are planning to fix this issue over this week. Again, just to explain further, when we saw such an extreme interest in the Daisy project, we decided that we will split the development into the three modules. The first module, the core technology of trading application and artificial intelligence, Endotech, that our team successfully deployed and it's running. We have a separate infrastructure for Daisy set up and functioning. The second was a team that doing a smart contract, and this part is functioning properly as well. And then the third part, which is a Daisy application, that some of us might seen the issues. And again, these issues appeared only after we launched it on the main net. These issues do not affect your current transfers. They do not affect your situation with fund and crowdfund. They only affect the way you see it. I would like Taras, our CTO, to say our plan for this week of how we plan to handle it.
Hello, everyone. Our internal in-house teams are currently working on resolving all the issues of the app. So basically, our front-end team, our DevOps team, and our back-end team are working 24/7 around the clock to deliver the best experience you can get. And we plan to finish everything up within a week. So stay tuned. Everything is fine.
And that's basically it. Let's wish all of us, Daisy, a good year. And thank you for your continuous support from Endotech.
Thank you.